Have you tried sprouts in blankets? Now, I'm not talking about Christmas meals here, or I'm not talking about wrapping sprouts up in blankets. What I mean is when you really struggle to just get moving on a task, even if it's a sprout-sized task, sometimes you just can't get yourself going, you can't motivate yourself. So here's what I suggest. Wrap that little sprout-sized task up in some tasty bacon. What I'm talking about here is temptation bundling and making that task easier to swallow. Wrapping it in something that you will enjoy, some sort of reward while you're doing the task. Often we leave the reward till after, but if you're struggling to get going with a task, give yourself the reward as you get started on the task. If it's a bit of chocolate to get yourself going, great. If it's lovely outside and you're sitting inside doing the task, see if you can do it outside. Bundle the task with something pleasurable. That's your sprout in blanket approach.
So why don't you kick stress in the sprouts? Get signed up for my daily sprout video and get it direct to your inbox and never miss another daily sprout again.